do that, you could be that lucky winner this afternoon. Today, so because we're unbeaten and Oxford are unbeaten as well, so it's going to be really key that we get the win and try to.
Blues this afternoon.
Yeah, Aaron was supposed to be riding in European grass track in France yesterday.
Going to work.